Hey everybody, just a quick video here just to let you know what's coming Sunday morning, 10 o'clock Pacific Standard Time on our live show, Forgotten Figures, hosted by me and my co-host Marcelo from Marcelo's Toy Room. Right before you, in front of you, is a shelf. I have several shelves, and when they get full, I run the some of the older ones out and I run some newer ones in. So I've taken care of two shelves, my turtle shelf and my retro shelf, but now I've come to my legend shelf and it's completely full. You can see I hardly have any room there at all. So what we're going to be doing Sunday morning, and I hope you can join us, is I'm going to be putting almost every figure you see here, except the Captain America on the bike, the Black Widow on the bike, the Ghost Rider on the bike, and the Thing in the car, on the roundy-round turntable or whatever, and I'm going to see which ones stay. I think there's 16 or 17. Now, the ones in the plastic cases probably will be staying because I really enjoy those, but everybody else is a fair game. I think there's going to be 16, 17, or 18 figures. I'd like to keep at least half, 8 or 9 or somewhere around there, and the other half I need to retire to bag them up and then get them put away in some bins for a later date, so I can cycle more legends in here as I find them over the next little while if things get better. But anyway, I'm going to need your help. I need A's or nays on some of these, and I'm hoping that you will join us 10 o'clock PST Sunday morning for Forgotten Figures, I think episode 7. And for me, it's going to be retirement. I'm not sure what Marcelo is going to be doing, but and who we may have as a guest. I'm hoping to get at least one or two guests, and we usually kick around for about an hour, but I'm going to need your help to try and help me figure out which ones to put back on the shelf and which ones to retire. So anyways, see you Sunday. Everybody take care, wash your hands. When you wash your hands, sing happy birthday to yourself slowly. Area 51 says, stay safe. We'll catch you all in the next one. Bye-bye.